Hello guys, it's me, King DBP here. This video is going to be interesting because in this game, I'll be playing Chang'e. Chang'e is one of my favorite heroes in the game. She's ideally one of the best mages who can easily be played as a mage support very well, which is one of the few main reasons why I like to play her. Chang'e can easily clear the minion wave with her first skill effortlessly, and her second skill gives her a small shield, which also gives her 25% magical damage with her basic attacks. Even though I'm facing a 1v2 situation against Kagura and Layla, I have to try my best to defend the mid lane, and also, on the other hand, Chang'e can easily resolve the situation with an ease. Even though I haven't reached level 4 yet, but I still managed to outsmart him with a simple move. Since he was too greedy with himself, I knew I would have the chance to get him back. It's important for me to aim my ultimate properly towards my target. By doing that, I can simply kill them with her ult. Kufra is hiding in the bush, so he will try his best to set a trap to set an ambush. It's very efficient for a tank player to use the bush as their advantage, and also, it's better for them to engage a fight first. As the backline, it's important for us to engage as well. Thank you. It's important for a support or a mage to stick close with the tank to roam the map together. Chang'e's main source of damage comes from her ultimate. It's important for me to make a good use of it, so that way I can pew pew the enemies. Pew pew. To kill your target, it's better for you to weak them first with her first skill. Once they're weak, then you can use her ultimate to PP your target. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys did, consider to leave a like and subscribe, and also hit that notification bell button for more videos. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.